tonight, our chef proposed to you two different menus. First, you have the découverte. Inside, you have to choose one starter, one fish, one meat, cheese, and dessert. And if you want, you have also the collection menu with two more dishes.
And for me, menu the pizza.
The pizza?
Yes. For dessert, vanilla pan.
Vanilla pan? Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
You get the rye bread and you have two rice with black olive and seeds.
Madame, sir. Madame, sir.
Just yet, you saw the second appetizer, the oyster from Quiberon in Brittany. A little bit flavored with grapes. And on the top of the oyster, you find a beautiful French gin tonic vinaigrette. A little bit flavored with berries.
So, madam, for you, so lightly cooked sea bream, just marinated with sea salt and sugar. So, with different texture of carrots cooked raw as a pickle to have an acidity.
So, just here for you, sir, the task of the chef Alain Ducasse. The warm beginner food pâté.
The crispy tapioca on the top, and behind you have the green kebab, the chou pak choi. For you, sir, you have the Bon appétit.
Thank you.
The French melon, just served with the black olives and the long pepper. Bon appétit.
The sea leeches, the green olive condiment, and the vegetal juice infused with the fresh mint.
Pigeon in tomato with the fresh herbs, mustard, and on the side of the pigeon leg that you can enjoy with your fingers.
Okay.
After wash it.
Organ of the pigeon, what you can eat, so like a liver, so it's more, a little bit more stronger.
And the Conte, this is a 3 years for this one, and we serve you just few pieces that you can enjoy with your fingers or with the cutlery in front of you. And after, if you want more cheese, we come in with the cheese chole.
Spicy and with a cocoa and coffee flavor. After you have this one, the Rum GM from Martinique. It's aging in the bourbon.